motherfuckers!
Oh shit, here comes Pac-Man.
Hey Pac-Man, what's up?
Me, you bitches! I'm high on crack! Wanna free base?
No, Pac-Man, drugs are bad!
Nope, can't help you, man.
Pussies! Whoa! Holy shit!
Muscle bone abuse, nothing going on. Later than the Pope, on the walls of King Kong. Fucking out like Torres Valentine's. Better than the parents on a party of five. Luciano Pavarotti, on a treadmill. Not going nowhere, slim chance we will.
We're in the feeling out process here. Snake eyes! And there's an amazing counter. Oh, don't do this! Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Weight on that leg drop. And he gets out of the way. My, what thunderous impact. Nay, too fast. The quick kick.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. And there's the reversal.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Ouch! That'll scramble your brains. And there's an amazing counter. A perfect drop kick. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Oh, what a clothesline. Huge shot to the midsection. Wow, did you see that? That was incredible.
He wasted no time going for that pin. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
and he gets tossed back in the ring.
Two!
And he gets back in the ring.
Big elbow!
Great counter.
A ferocious clothesline, just devastating.
Two!
Uh-oh.
Just got shocked. Where's my monitor?
Oh no.
Icon.
Four. Five.
And Mr. Amazing comes out with a counter. And we're going back between the ropes.
Seven. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Reversal there. And Icon comes up with a counter.
Punishing shot to Icon.
Great reversal.
And here's a cover.
Two.
Ooh, blocked.
Fans watching this match all around the world.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out. What a match. These competitors trying, hooks the leg.
Two.
That was sure a hard landing. Icon.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Well, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Was able to reverse that. And watch out!
Here we go.
And he gets to the ropes. How is Icon still going? I mean, what's it going to take to end this?
What a hellaciously physical man.